Deputy Prime Minister Datuk Seri Dr. Ahmad Zahid Hamidi has hinted that the 14th general election will likely to be held within days after the 2018 Chinese New Year. Dr. Ahmad Zahid said this after officiating the opening of Teofu Kion Temple in Hutan Melintang on Sunday. He also reminded the people to not repeat the same mistake and continue to vote for the party. Chinese New Year falls on February 16 and 17 next year. The current parliamentary term expires on June 26, 2018, which means GE14 must be called within 60 days from that date.